In today's era of big data, organizations are collecting mind-boggling amounts of information from a variety of sources. Everything from website clicks to sensor readings. But raw data on its own isn't very useful. This is where data engineers come in. A data engineer's core role is to build the systems and processes that transform messy, unstructured data into pristine data sets that can fuel business insights and innovation. They develop architectures for reliable collecting, storing, and processing data at scale. While data analysts and scientists analyze and interpret data, data engineers are more behind the scenes, ensuring that quality information is readily accessible when needed. Some of their key responsibilities include designing and maintaining data pipelines and warehouses, writing complex code to integrate and cleanse data sets, optimizing data flow and storage solutions, collaborating with data scientists to understand analysis needs, ensuring data security and governance. If you have a technical background or a passion for working with data, transitioning into data engineering could be an exciting career move. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe for more insights into the world of data careers. Those course links are waiting for you in the description if you're ready to take the first step.